Hello. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level. Hello, Dr. Yu.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Whoops. Patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Nice to see you. after you. Maybe I can help you. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Alien return. filaments like frozen light. The Typhon wave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Hello, Dr. Yu. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychological potential is at or near peak level.
Take a good look. Everything happening on Talos 1 started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
I was afraid of this. The scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the gut is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow, unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates.
Human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. For all their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. You get me out of here. I'll let you have it. My name's Aaron. Aaron Ingram. Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
You're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. If you still want that code, it's 8714. Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Well, they ain't all decent human beings like me.
Calibrating. vital signs critical.
Star's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy. But they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
science critical. Microgravity detected.
Station. Mostly conduit carrying the bare necessities. Power, water, air. But operators also use it to deliver supplies from the cargo bay up to the Arboretum. Given the small number of crew assigned here, I would expect Typhon presence to be minimal as well. But that's probably a bad assumption.
Specimens required. Thank you. vital signs critical.
Morgan, steady. That pulse hit your suit systems pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.